Wow, nice swings. This is not going well. That whole game mode stuff just really screwed up my momentum. I was going. I forgot where I was at. I got turned around. Dang. Any more fun? Down there. Get out of here. Let's see, I came from this direction. All I want to do is find my lava source that I had. Oh, there's a lava source. This'll work. This'll work. Okay, let's go in the... Let's go. Alright, do I have two buckets? I do. So let's... different. All right. Who do I have? I got some bread on me too. I won't be in there very long. That's the plan. Plan, Stan. Man. Do this. Protect myself. Protect your assets. Did you just call me? I have enough lava here. Oh yeah, TNT. Right there. One more. We're good. Let's do this. Get one more flint. Oh, I don't want to do that. What am I doing? I want to make a flint and steel. Okay, get rid of that. Don't need the name tag. I'll keep the chicken. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Not that that'll make a big difference in the nether. I will keep that. That. Let's make one more new iron pick. Get rid of that. Well, here's hoping. Da-da-da-dum. Loading terrain. Ah, and some water. Okay. Coordinates. 31, 31. That's easy to remember. Plus, plus. Plus, plus. Alright. Go see what we can find. Well, isn't that sweet of you? Get this on my screen. So I need, wow, a rough spot. Let's put pillar there. Alright, let's go out this way. Get to some open area. See if we can find the fortress. Whoa! No fortress yet. This is not a good spawn. Not a good spawn. Down here real quick. So strength potion. Blaze powder. Sugar for speed. Don't need to find melons. Alright, well let's dig, dig this way. Yay! Hi-ho, hi-ho. It's through another week, go. Hi-ho. Hi-ho. Gotta remember if I hit a pocket lava, run. Thankfully, even with an iron pickaxe, you can move pretty good. Staying shifted, too. Because the stuff plays with my eyes really bad. definitely listen for any pigmen. Oh jeez, come on. Good. Such a waste, my pick's almost dead. This might have been a mistake. What iron do I have? I can make three of these picks. I would be down to stone. What level am I at? 61. I should be plenty tall enough. There's a large open area. Go this way just a tick. This is a waste of time. I know what I need to do. Waste of time. Waste of a pick. It's 5 minutes off my clock right there. Let's see, I started. Go this way. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, frame drop. Alright, let's go this way. Stupid of me just digging through. I know better. It's not like I've never been into the Nether before. Mark it. Another fortress would be really nice right now. Looking in the corner of my screen, if I pick anything up. Okay. Mark it. Oh, there it is. Oh, my frame drop is so horrendous right now. Oh my god. This lava. Lava's so bad. Quickest way over. Right here. Well, this is either gonna make it or break it for me, guys. My finger's pushing down the shift key so hard right now. Reminds me of Mario when I look down at lava. I'm almost there. Alright. I had a point where now it's just fall damage. Let's keep going so I don't take fall damage. I hate the nether. Even when I have really good gear, I really hate going to the nether. I have ender pearls, I hate going to the nether. And I hope my recording holds up dealing with this stuff. But I found it. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, don't die, please. Okay. That was stupid. Okay, I got enough for one more apple. Alright, let's dig up in this bugger. Now I... I gotta be really careful. Potions. Okay. Alright, so next. Alright, so right here. Right down here. I probably, you know what? Go get my gold. Alright, I'll be right back while that last three pieces of gold go. Okay, now one of the things I was thinking about, that little short break, I probably should search this thing really good, see if I can find melon seeds. Let's go up. Blaze. Where'd he go? Wait, you guys saw that blaze, right? Wait. Did you D despawn? Alright, let's check this chest back here. Oh, please be something good. There's one. Nothing. No rod. Diamond! Two diamond. That is good. More gold. Armor. Cube. Oh, obsidian. Two obsidian. Oof. Oh my god. Forget that. You know what, guys? Okay, what else do I need from here? What else do I need from here? I don't need to go over there. Check over here real quick. Where the cube was at, I think. He despawned. I don't need anything else. Let's get the hell out of here. Strength potion. Blaze powder. I got it. Sugar. I don't have melon seeds or melon yet. Okay, so let's go over that way. Okay, let's go. Let's get the heck out of here. I'm so low on health. So low on food. God, that fire really hurt me. Ooh, stop dropping. I don't like that. Alright, let's get out of the nether. It's killing my frames while I'm recording. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. Okay. I got enough for my diamond sword, so I just need to be enchanted now. I actually only need 5 diamonds now. I can make... I can get my melons. I can make health potions. Get my health back up, because I only need 1, technically. My way back in. I think it goes right over here. More sweet, sweet salvation of a portal. Get the hell out of here. Yeah. Out. Out of here. Take my last apple. Plus I need food. Okay, I got two blaze. Alright, let's get out of here. No luck on the... I need for diamonds now. I don't need five, unless I can find obsidian. I just need two more obsidian. Let's go search the surface a little bit. I'm trying to figure out how much time I have into this so far. Started at 250. No, 150. I'm sorry, 150. And figured it out. So 47 minutes in when I figured out my regen issue. Oh, this is another rack. And that took me... Got 9 gold. Can make another apple. Alright, let's look around this place a little bit. See if we can find something. Village. Need more food. Need food too. And a stack of arrows. And leather. If I can find... Yeah, let's hunt around. I gotta get out of the caves for a little while. This is frustrating. Wow, that is actually pretty cool land terrain. Good seed. Just because it's so unique. Get away from here a little bit. Turn my headset up just a little bit. I'll listen for dungeons.